Alrighty, well, good afternoon, everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And I put this in my Twitch description. Had kind of a messed up day today, so it's 12:56 p.m. right now. I'm just gonna say it's 1 p.m. right now. I'm gonna round up. Like I said, it's a pretty fucked up day today. I think yesterday I got all my medical insurance paperwork came in the mail, so I spent a good chunk of the morning working on it, and I pretty much got it all squared away, which kind of both good and bad. Good news, I'm definitely going to be having medical insurance come next month. I think up until this point, I didn't think I was going to have any at all. There's going to be this big old month-long gap in my medical coverage. Nope. And on top of that, the company I'm going through is called Minnesota Care. They help, it's basically financial aid for low-income people, you know, to get medical insurance. So I'm going through them, and they're paying for the first month of the insurance coverage. So, but thereon after, I'm kind of left in the dark on what my premiums are going to be. I looked at some website. They said it's going to be anywhere between nothing at all and $28 a month. I'm just going to go ahead and say I'm probably going to end up putting $28 a month. I'm hoping. Assuming they don't try to fuck me or something and end up wanting me to pay like $700 a month or something like that, you know. But yeah. So, and then I still have a few questions, or I have a question or two I need answered. So I might have to go on their website, or I might have to whip out the phone and start making calls again. But yeah, so that's pretty much the good news. The bad news, on my way to the post office, I didn't know there was a curb in front of the door. Ended up tripping over it, falling forward head first. Yeah, falling head first into the wall right by the door. Luckily, I was wearing my stocking cap because it's cold outside, so it absorbed a lot of the impact. I hurt my thumb, so it kind of pops whenever I'm moving it. Just and then I skinned the shit out of my left knee. There's like this big, I got it bandaged up, but there's like this big hole where some just ripped off a whole bunch of skin and stuff. Like I said, there's like a big hole there now. And then on top of that, when I came back home, tried to lay down, I think it was like 9:30, 10 a.m. Only got 2 hours of sleep because now I'm still having sinus congestion problems. That decided to rear its ugly head again. And then on top of that, my lower back, from like right around, like right between my butt, like going straight up towards the middle lower back, presumably because of the fall. So yeah, needless to say, it really screwed up day to day. So I figured, since I can't get back to sleep now, in the wake of all that's happened, so here I am. Like usual, If I try to lay down, if I only get like 1 hour of sleep and just pop right on back up for whatever reason or another, I don't try to get back to sleep. I just get up and go. So, this real quick. Come on. Just a simple pop up. There it goes. Oh, and yeah. Gotta use my cell phone because my tablet's being stubborn and fat fingered something there. So I think that's everything. I think. Oh, and also, like you usually do on these afternoon streams, I do eat and drink. This time around, I hope I don't spill it. But I'm gonna have me some tater tots, something I used to eat way back in the day. I think I bought a couple bags of these like some odd months ago. I haven't eaten them since. So since I'm on earlier than normal, might as well. Oh, and something else. As for the session itself, doing my usual dailies, I might do the clash trial. Depending on what the stipulations are. If it's just silver, it's like say silver glade troops required and that's it, I might do it. But if it's say silver glade knights, yeah, fuck that. I think me and DJ Screw, we actually looked a few days ago, like probably Monday, last Monday, we looked at the troops in Silver Glade. Yeah, if there's any other stipulation other than just Silver Glade, you're screwed because the troops in Silver Glade for the most part are ass. So if you hold on. Give me a click. So yeah, options are pretty short. So yeah, and then also I think they dropped a, I think it's a 7.3 update. They did something to PvP. It's called an Emerald League. So chances are I might also be spending a good chunk of time in PvP. But again, I'd probably say if the Clash Trial is undoable, then I'll probably just shift over to PvP. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And then musically, Hibernal Harvest, A Weeping Slumber. It's just something good to play when you're in a crummy mood, which is one I'm in right now. So here you go ahead, type something down.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Okay, then one other thing, I gotta go grab my water. I'll be right back. And yes, I like to use chopsticks when eating these. Call it a quirk. Aren't even worth it, even with two XP. Let me get a quickie look at this real quick. Okay. Yeah. I don't see it. Will Anisha? Vanya, probably those two, at best. Wisp, maybe. Yeah, red and purple. So I think my tablet might be up and running. Actually, whoa. Let me do this. I'm gonna type something down real quick. Since I'm technically eating junk food right now. So it looks like I still have to wait a while on my tablet. Yeah, the chat statement still ain't coming up. Yeah. Oh, great, this. Not quite. Ah, here we go. So, this could require several restarts. I'm stuck. I can't back out. I don't want to have to start the whole unsilencing over again. Matches. Get on while they're hot. My whole team might as well just be frozen. Screw. Okay, so looks like my tablet's up and running. Still gotta keep this this backup though. All new tier. Yeah, they're new and improved. Okay. So, kind of like what, King Heliodor and, Queen Ash have. Magic. I have yet to go there. Okay. I think I saw something like that on that game dev video.
Okay.
Marge don't have much choice.
Retard alert!
Thank you. Hey, Tack. Wally? Not really. I kind of talked about this at the start of the stream, but, I guess, today was kind of good and bad. My medical insurance, I believe I'm a lock. Like, I was kind of worried that, next month, I wasn't gonna have any, medical insurance coverage. Just cause I haven't gotten any paperwork or anything like that. Well, come to find out that, I am taken care of next month. I got all the paperwork for it yesterday. So, I got going on it this morning, got it all taken care of. And then, on top of that, the company's called Minnesota Care. Like, they provide financial aid for, like, low-income people. But, they're gonna go ahead and foot the bill for the first month. I don't have to pay any premiums or anything. But, thereon after, I don't know. They didn't say how much I was gonna be paying. I looked on their website and it said anywhere between $0 to $28 a month. I'm thinking I'm probably gonna be $28 a month. Then, on the way to the post office, like to mail the comfort, what's it called? The insurance plan confirmation, whatever. I didn't know that there was a curb right in front of the post office door. I ended up tripping and falling forward head first into a wall. So yeah, I'm a little bit fucked up. So too. If I hadn't been wearing a stocking cap, I mean, because it's cold out, this probably would have been a lot worse. Probably look almost like Terminator with like, half the skin ripped off. Skin the shit out of my knee. There's like this big old hole right here. I had to stick a band-aid on it. Yeah, especially since, as is obvious, I stream sitting on the floor. Yep, I'm a big ol' clumsy oaf. Okay. Been there. What else have you been playing? Debuff the clock mantle, please. Something I've been complaining about. There. I already have explosions and enchants, so I think I can go all three purple medals. God! 402. not at the moment.
Please hold on.
They paid you a bunch of money to endorse them? Of the little I saw of that game, not a big fan. Plus, there's a lot of content creators, some of them aren't even fucking gamers, that are actually endorsing that game, and I gotta turn this down. Even one guy named Larry Lawton, I don't know if you know who he is. He was a jewel thief, and he was in jail for like 10, 15 years or something like that. Not really a gamer. Even he's hawking them. Like, really? Like, how hard up for cash do you have to be to endorse a product that you don't even use? Again, he's not really much of a gamer. I think the most he's done, like, he'll fiddle fart around in, like, Grand Theft Auto 5, I think. I guess. Yeah, to think of. I want to say too. It also depends on how much money they're giving you. From what I've seen in my emails, yeah, Raid Shadow Legends has actually emailed me before, wanting me to hawk their game. But no. But I think it said like up to $200. I mean, that's not gonna pay all my bills. If they were gonna sit here, give me $2,000 cash in hand, you know, maybe. But then that's just one hurdle. Next hurdle, I wanna be able to endorse them my way. But I think what they're gonna do, what a lot of those other game devs will do, is you have to go off a script. You have to say exactly what they want you to say. I would rather say something like, "Hey, thanks Hey, thanks to Raid Shadow Legends, they gave me a lump sum of $2,000. So with their help, I could actually I could take a 1 month leave of absence from Walmart or you know something like that. Like I said, I only saw like a little tiny bit of the gameplay. Shield for Joe. Nickel and diamond. Huh? Down to fourth. I'll go ahead and give the class trial a go. Just gonna do the first two though. I think there's a weapon in here. Yeah, I already have it.
weapon.
Purple and brown. Man, Archmage, at least for now.
Do it again.
kind of winding down, huh?
I need more coffee. It's slowing down.
Match. Shit to work with. Okay, off to the next album. Things ain't working out. So, back to West. This Clash trial kind of sucks.
that match. Just like clockwork. Excuse me. Here comes nothing. Just like clockwork. Nope. War match. Hey, not a problem, man. Thanks for dropping by. I'll see ya next time. Oh no, woohoo. I think that's what that is. It's pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. More match. Just like clockwork. Just like clockwork. nothing. Oh, how about that? Lamp deck. Okay, so since I'm at a good stopping point right now, where you at? Yeah, so gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. I gotta use the bathroom. Gonna refill this, and I'm probably gonna go ahead and make me something else to eat while I'm up. So, and then when I come back, it's probably gonna be PvP. So, but as far as PvP goes, I don't see me playing that long. I just want to get a taste of the new system. Anyway, I'll be back. Not to mention.
Can I have you some chocolate almond milk? And some pinto beans with barbecue sauce. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to the next album. See what we got here. We got a goofy one. And I think it's French. It's Reservoir La Pêche aux Ardennes. Yeah, it looks French. Okay, so time for some PvP. Gonna check out this new system. I'm just picking one. Oh, hell yeah. Where's that sprinkle tinkle? Does that shit. I'll be staying here for a while. ₹122 BPs. Made eight of a kind. Eight of a kind. So, team. Set up defense at. Never mind. Not a fan of the long loading time, though. Yeah, it... Like I said, I'm not a fan of the long loading times, though. This is laggy as hell. Never knew never knew she was a Strix. Thank you. Central Spire is the one without any requirements. I still want to know how you set your defense team. The only other thing I can think of is, whatever team you used to beat their team becomes your defense team. That's what I'm guessing. Oh, it's like the loading times taking longer than the actual battles.
not. $1,200. Oh wait, no, that's a... And I'm guessing these are only good for one battle. books. Yeah, that backfired. Something else I learned too, you don't always want to have to attack the team on the right like you do in regular PvP, like if you're really playing for points. It seems they spread them around now. Excuse me. Southwild. Apparently, it's all yellow required, so I ought to be able to use my, whatchamacallit team. Yippers!
But, I think I am gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. So I feel like crap right now. I ain't got shit for yellows. No surprises there. Now we're fucking frozen. I'm gonna go ahead and do pet rescue, and then I'll probably call it off after that.
excuse me. Caught it when it... Yeah, media player is fucking up again. It's still doing it. It's got initialized with whatever. See if they say anything else. So it looks like my hunch was correct then. You're just
whatever team you use to attack other players, they're just gonna attack that very same team. Well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just starting to nod off, so I'm gonna try to have another go at another. I'm gonna try to get some sleep. Hopefully. Then still gotta do the stream vid thing. Gotta get it all prepped up and then export it to YouTube. Also need to get going on my blog post as well. So still gonna have a fairly busy evening. Otherwise, from what I saw at PvP, I kind of like it, but kind of like what the Guildmaster said. We're getting easy teams this week. So I'm guessing starting next week, after the reset, all the PvP teams are going to be a major pain in the butt. They're all going to be well put together and stuff. I'm really hoping that next week, the kingdoms stay the same, you know. One for Strix, one for Yellow. As you guys probably saw with using my Sprinkle Tickle team, I mean, it's really kicking ass and taking names with it. And I don't even have to have Zolgoth or any big mythics or anything. So, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, most likely, tomorrow and Saturday, I'm probably not going to be streaming. It's the middle of my work week, so. And I think usually, I'd probably have to go into Garen's World and look, but, I don't think there's going to be anything major going on this weekend other than the Vault weekend. I think that's what it is, but even then, not going to be in much of a condition to stream on those 2 days. So, especially for something like super grindy, like just doing low-level battles over and over and over, so. I'll try to get my licks in when I can, but if it happens, it happens. But so aside from that, you'll probably won't be seeing me again until as early as Sunday morning. Somewhere between 1 a.m. to 5 a.m. It's a big ballpark figure. Basically, you'll see me when you see me. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.